Well met. 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 Well met.
Good morning. Welcome to the show. Switch back over here. How was everybody this morning? Just doing a little bit of final setting up, doing some hosting and getting the coffee ready and feeding the cat and all that good stuff. I'm broadcasting from a friend's house this morning because my internet's still not back on at home. But all is well. Don't forget our 11th anniversary giveaway. Make sure that you turn in your codes by April 2nd and you use your cakes if you want to use them. They do expire on April 2nd. Matter of fact, I want to put something right up at the top of the page. See if I spelt that right. Yes, I did. Good. What Titan? How are you today, Todd? Already read anyway, isn't it? There you go, Titan. I thought you were at your dad's and he had like the awesome internet. Yeah, I don't have cam on my laptop. There we go. I think that pretty much sums it up. This This cake expires on April 2nd, 2017. If you do not use it before then, it will never be anything more than a piece of memorabilia cluttering your inventory. Best part of this is when April 3rd gets here, that text will automatically change to "the cake is a lie." Because, you know, the cake is a lie. I don't want to use a redirect for that link. I don't want to make sure that the text is read. I know, right? Good morning, Emra. Yes, it is. But you could talk. Here, let me pop that up real quick. Your microphone looks mute too. Why is your microphone mute? Because you muted it. All right, what else has happened this week on DDOwiki? Oh, sounds like the coffee's just about done brewing. I'll have to go get you a cup of that in a second.
So, someone's got enough Reaper XP for the first tier vendor, Reaper vendor.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like a lot of stuff has happened this week on Wiki. Eyes is with Reaper, I want to see what that is. I don't know what this Raven Queen Messenger thing is either.
That's the name of a first tier Reaper vendor.
Yeah, I haven't done anything with Reaper. Base value 1,000,000 plat. This must be
I love that. Caster level minus one.
I see that. I guess they found a way for people with millions and millions of plat to have a plat sink. Dump some of it. Interesting. So what should we work on today? Let's see here. Anything happening in special pages? Looks like 625,000. That's some wanted categories we can look at. These are easy. Fire lore items 15 and 16. Looks like our lore stuff needs to be cleaned up and made consistent. Not fire lore plus 15, it's fire lore. Oh, right. Yeah, the talk page. Plus 15 now. The lore template needs to be updated. Spell lore. Edit, edit spell lore. Can now. If number, whatever's in 2, then pass the number back out. I want to pass the number back out as an integer. Otherwise, make an integer out of it. Roman to deck 2? Why do we have a Roman to deck 2? What was wrong with the original Roman to deck? I'll have to look into that. See what happens. Change. Do a null edit and see if it changes. Charge it. Doesn't change.
Thank you.
Oh, apparently my microphone is muted. At this time, at least. All right. Get those categories. And those categories. Thank you. I believe my understanding is it's supposed to persist through TR. But I don't know if that's been tested and proven yet. So. All right, let's tag all of these for deletion. Last one isn't empty. Isn't anticipated to be. What is the multiplier on spell crit? I have no idea. Off the top of my head. Probably could have scripted this. Actually, I do want to have a script that'll go through and tag all the empty categories that aren't marked as maintenance categories. I just haven't gotten to that yet. Alrighty. Get the next batch. Alrighty, we'll refresh this page in a minute. Ooh, we got a couple more here. I have no idea. You'd have to ask Cordovan on his next stream. Could have probably all been instant deletes, now that I think about it. Let's shrink this down for a second and bring up AWB. I'm gonna swap those all to instant deletes. Make a list of things that transclude the template delete, find and replace. Find then. Find this place with instant. I believe that's a template. Good morning, Xander. Yes, I know that just went way up because of my current project. Instant delete. Okay, so it doesn't care how you type it out. Instant delete with a capital D. Okay. That's not working. Turn off the skip options. Let's try this again. There we go. That's autosave. Start. Alright, so that'll go through and take care of those. Alright, since I can't delete on this account, let's drag this over from my account. All empty categories except for one. Go through and delete these real quick. Then we'll check our list and see if there's any others that need to be deleted. Might have missed Lightning Lore 19. Eight. Empty category. I'm going to be lazy about this. Inspect element. Okay. Let's see if I can cheat. If I can cheat by just tacking on the delete reason. No, it's not going to let me, is it? Oh, it does stick it in there, though. Steel stars in Discord? That's nice. Well, I bet he's in Discord. You should have him join the good Discord. A little bit of lag going on from all the work that I'm doing. How's DDOwiki browser doing? It should be done by now. Let's close that. Let me get a cup of coffee while I wait for that to catch up. Looks like it's snowing outside. Might have got 2 inches, inch and a half. Good morning, Nemi. Got a little bit of system lag going on here. What's causing all this system lag? Let's see here. Firefox. All right. So I just got too many tabs in Firefox open. Physical memory is at 98%. So the quicker I can close some of these tabs in Firefox, the better we'll be. Category. Beat. Empty category. It might be Flash Player. I don't have any tabs loaded that have Flash Player. There we go. Picking up some speed now. I think I just have too many category delete pages open. Opened too many tabs at once, I didn't like it. This has to catch up. Surprised that doesn't have a hotkey. Good morning, Biff. Better than it was the other day. How are you? Good morning, armed with pencils. Donut? Did you bring us donuts? Alright, just making sure. Gotta share. Not down to one page yet. This might be the last one. Yep. Okay. Hello, Darius. How are you today? Actually, I don't have that. If you're not already, you should be following DDOwiki on Twitter. To add that as a auto replace key. Do cake 11, and I can do VIP if DDO as well. What other ones do I have saved in here? Freebie was last week's, I don't have this week's in here. I can do streamer, and you can follow me on my personal channel if you like the show. Alright, let's go back to this. Got some action completes that I can clear out. Almost there. Only got a few pages left to go. And I gotta figure out why some of them transclude, which I have my suspicions. And I'll have to go through and make some updates to all of them for that. You having another bad day, Dr. Mani? As soon as I get done streaming here, I get to go to the doctor's to find out why I was passing out Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. I have a suspicion that it was an iron deficiency issue. It's self-deleted. I'll have to look into that then. When I get back from the doctor. Oh, I don't care about that. Okay. So, I believe that's all of the deletions. Check the page here to make sure we didn't skip any. Why does it say they're all still there? There we go. Had to purge the cache. Okay. So let's refresh this page. Doesn't look like there are any more empty categories, at least. Alrighty, no more empty categories. So now, we just have to do all the wanted categories. Only I think I'm going to do them differently. I'm gonna go back to recent changes. All right, and I'm gonna find one that was bigger. Let's see the bot changes. Maybe it was a bot edit. Really? Interesting. Why don't I see? Oh, because I deleted the pages. That's why. All right. I think it's category listing. Yes, okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up one of these pages. And I am going to create category listing. Category substitute I gotta look this up, I don't remember off the top of my head. Can't even read downloaded links are gone. Need to look at my strength functions. It's sub. Page name, substitute, position, DDOwiki, space, / DDOwiki. Well, let's just get the first one. Ice lore 14 items. What if I have it search for lore? Why? 8. Ice lore items. Actually, what if I do explode? Like that. 1, 2, 4. I like that idea better. So let's do. Explode. Space. 1. Place plus zero index, 0, 1, 3. Ice lore items, 14, and I want a pad. Two digits. Thing, pad, whatever, how many digits? This, pad. Pad left. Could be right. Oh, 3. Okay, so that is right. Good to me. Let's head over to wanted categories again. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam. Bam. That should be all of those. Miss any? Look like I did. Having fun now. Alright. Woohoo! Back down to 7. Since we only got 15 minutes left of the time slot. Head over to spell lore items. Take a look at what we got. Looking good. One thing I would like to be able to do, let's see here, I don't think I can. In Chrome, it doesn't have the web developer tool that I have in Firefox. Hey, that resets all the links. Sweet. But now I can go through each one of them and make sure they all have that template on them. A lot of repetitious work to do on the wiki. And you are all welcome to help. I don't think I'm doing a giveaway this week. I will do another giveaway next week. Assuming I have access to internet someplace. I should update the edit count for this character, for this account. Over to DDO stream here. Actually, no, I shouldn't do that. I should open that in a new tab. What is our contribution? Is that? $1,137. Is that not working? Huh, apparently that doesn't work in Chrome. So why? Doesn't return an error. I'll have to look into that, see why that doesn't work in Chrome. All right, let's scroll to the bottom, see what it says there. It says 2077. So, looks like there have been some deleted edits. I don't know if I can actually see them or not. Ah, yes. So all of those are deleted. A lot of things tagged as delete. We're gonna go like this. Almost a 2,500. I think there's a new version of this file, isn't there? Is that the current version? Damsels. Still has Titan on there. I think, I don't know if Titan said he was saying or not. Let me pop over to Shoe Rocks. Let's see here. Files. Stream 47. Okay, so that is the current screen. Alrighty, just wanted to make sure that that was the current one. Try to keep it updated when new ones come out. We have a lot of updating to do probably on the Meet the Host and the current lineup section. Video with Cleve Beard isn't happening anymore. Apparently these two aren't happening anymore, they're not on the list. Fridays on Ice is Fridays on Ice still happening? Yes. Okay. Monday stream. Even with even. This should be up here. Monday stream got rescheduled. It's no longer in that time slot. It is now on Tuesday night at 7. So that needs to get moved. Early morning rage. Yes, yes, yes. Titan, power of a Titan. Is now on Thursday, just before Brighter Days Ahead, and we have a new RPG Overdrive. Alrighty. Previous shows probably should update that. The hosts. I need to update that as well. However, let's see what we accomplished today. Looks like we got a lot of categories created, a lot of things repaired. Ooh, Fire lore plus 10 items might be broken. Let me go fix that one. Okay, so it was just the description. Okay, that's fine. We made some edits to the 11-year-old cake to note that it expires on April 2nd. Deleted 67 improperly named categories or obsolete categories. Mostly with the numbers without the pluses, and we made it consistent so they all have pluses. And then we had to go through and create all the categories with the pluses. I'm going to go through all of those and make sure that all of the categories have this template on them. I'm going to have to do it after my appointment. So that's going to conclude our stream for this week. I will be back Thursday night, internet permitting, on the Lotro stream channel for ShoeMaker Streams Lotro. I will be back next Tuesday morning for another DDOwiki talk, where I will probably give away another starter pack or a 500 DP point code, DDO point code. Actually, before we conclude this, let's go like this. Twitch.tv DD... Games Dungeon... and Dragons Online. Let me see if there's anybody currently streaming DDO. That we can... that we can go raid real quick. Looks like I am currently the only one streaming anything tagged as DDO. If there was another streamer, I'd do a raid and host them, but apparently nobody else is streaming. So, I guess we can't go raid anybody. That being said, have a great week, everybody.